Good morning, everyone. I'm Rati Gadkari.
And I'm Amar Madhav.
So today, we are going to give a presentation about the Aurangabad city. We want you to come along with us for this tour. So basically, Aurangabad, this name has been derived from the Mughal emperor, Aurangzeb. After his death, this name was taken.
Aurangabad city is a famous for its tourist hub, and it is surrounded by many historical monuments. It is also famous for the gates of Aurangabad.
It has been recently declared as a tourism destination for Maharashtra.
Let's see the attractions. Rati, can you tell me about the attractions of Aurangabad?
Yes. So basically, Ajanta and Ellora Caves. In Ellora Caves, they are situated about 29 kilometers away from the Aurangabad city. There are very various cultures of Buddhist and Hindu temples, and there is a Kailash temple of Shiva which is popular in the Ellora Caves. Whereas Ajanta, it is 107 kilometers away from Aurangabad. And here basically you can see the paintings and the amazing work of Indian architecture.
Okay, let's see the next attraction. Bibi Ka Maqbara is a famous place of Aurangabad. It is famous for the tomb of the Emperor Aurangzeb's wife.
Daulatabad Fort is also called as Devgiri Fort. Daulatabad Fort was very much popular or praised by the Britishers, and they called it as the most beautiful fort of India.
The next attraction is Panchakki. Panchakki is a famous water hill which is known for the underground water channel.
So in Panchakki, if you go back to the history, basically it was used for grinding of grains for the pilgrims who came. The next attraction is Gateways. So in Gateways, there are 52 gateways. As we know, Aurangabad is called as the city of gates. So this is the reason why it has been called so.
Aurangabad Caves, it has a famous 12 caves of Buddhist monks, and it is famous for the caves. The next attraction is Tomb of Aurangzeb. Tomb of Aurangzeb is a destination where the Tomb of Aurangzeb is kept in. And next, let's see the accessibility.
So for accessibility, you can go via road. It takes about 235.5 kilometers and 5 hours plus to reach the city of Aurangabad from Pune.
Let's see the activities. The first activity is Salim Ali Lake and the Bird Sanctuary. Salim Ali Lake is a famous lake of Aurangabad, and it is surrounded by natural scenery. And it has also a bird sanctuary, which is a famous destination for tourists. The next is Mahismad. Mahismad is a small hill station of Aurangabad, and it is famous for its paragliding adventures.
Sorry, we forgot to mention about the accessibility by air and rail. So by air you can go to Mumbai, and then from Mumbai you can take the road to come to Aurangabad city. The second option is the rail option. It is quite a hectic option as it takes a large it covers a large area, so air and road is mostly preferable. So we welcome you to the city of Aurangabad with us, as we provide you with the most luxurious trip.
And it is the best place for the tourists who love historical places, and the best place for citizens.
So thank you.
Thank you.